Volleyball. I wish we could be doing this in person, but I just wanted to say thank you guys for an awesome season. This was a season kind of transition for you guys where you had a new coach and you lost a lot of seniors from last year. So I just wanted to thank you guys for being flexible and being patient with me as I called all of you by the wrong name at some point. And how you guys were willing to learn new drills and learn a new way of doing things. So thank you guys for all of your hard work and patience as we went through some transition. But it was really special to get to know each one of you, and I am grateful for being part of the team. Just memories to kind of look back at the year. You guys endured lots of crucifixions this season. We had some haze days in there where you guys were flexible as well. A special memory that I remember is after one of our tournaments, you guys went and jumped in the pool afterwards, which was fun. And then there, I'm sure most of your memories are from ACSC, and I didn't get to be there, but I heard lots of awesome stories, saw some fun pictures, and I hope that those are memories that you guys remember for a long time, as sweet memories that you guys got to have together. And I also want to take a minute to acknowledge our seniors. We will miss each one of you. Cheryl played at volleyball at DeLotte for 3 years. Gloria also played volleyball for 3 years. Maddie played volleyball with DeLotte for 5 years. And Lizzie played volleyball for 6 years. So all of you have been playing volleyball at DeLotte longer than I've been here. So thank you for your leadership in the program and how you guys played all the way through. And my hope is that as you guys leave DeLotte, that you find places that you can also enjoy the sport in different areas. So thank you to our seniors. You will be missed next year. And we will be thinking of you when there's holes to fill next year and you guys aren't there. And then she's not a senior, but I do want to say goodbye to Megan. You also will be missed next year. And I also hope that in whatever school you're at next year, that you also get to still play volleyball. But know that you will be missed on the court a lot as well. And then we have 3 awards to give. So the most improved award goes to Lana Brewster. I really saw her working really hard at trying to learn the rotation. The rotation is definitely really hard for a setter. It's something she'd never seen before. And so me and Coach Ronsheimer and Coach Stewart, we all saw Lana really, you really improved this year. So thank you for your hard work. And then the Sportsmanship Award goes to Kalea. Kalea, I wasn't at ASCSC, but when I would watch the videos after you guys played, I would just see videos and you would be dancing on the court. Thank you for all of your joy and good sportsmanship during all of the games. And then the most valuable player goes to Lizzie. Lizzie, thank you for how you've helped lead the team, both on the court and off the court, and how you brought the team together. You helped lead cheers and get that going. And so we thank you for your leadership on the court. So thank all of you for an awesome season. It was, again, very special to be part of volleyball with you. And for those of you leaving, you will be missed. For those of you returning, I look forward to seeing you again in August.